Hello. Welcome to Jack Vision TV. I am your host, Jack. Mildly frustrated because I have had a hell of a time getting this stream set up and started today. Had a lot of technical difficulties. Tried to start the stream like half an hour ago, probably an hour ago at this point. But here we are. Everything seems to be functioning. Everything seems to be working properly. Maybe. Am I having an input delay issue? Is that what's happening? You were just working. Why is this an issue now? You know what? I'm gonna go to the live screen. If somebody can let me know if you guys can see the game. It should just be the opening screen. Do you guys actually see the game? There it is. It is an input delay issue for some reason. But it's there. It's working. We're going to be playing Valheim today. My buddy Nick is going to be joining us. We're going to be going into his world. We're going to be building our settlement there. And doing a lot of mining, a lot of crafting. It's going to be a very chill stream, hopefully. And we're going to just kind of see where the day takes us. Nick is currently on a phone call, so we're just waiting on him to come back, and then we'll jump right into the game. In the meantime and in between time, does anybody have any questions? Anybody want to have, like, a conversation, a back and forth? Like I said, it's a very chill stream. We're just chatting, kicking back, relaxing. I'm here for you guys. And for the fun that is Valheim, because this game is amazing. Nobody's got anything to chat about. It's okay if you guys don't. I totally understand. Truthfully, I'm a very quiet person myself. I'm going to jump in and see if maybe Buddy's world is active. Ooh, I don't remember the password, though.
I do.
Oh, hi, Nick.
Yeah, sorry, I got a phone call.
It happens. You wanna, type it to me in private chat?
Yeah. In the chat with Josh, he's just gonna be like, "What is this?"
Ah, yes. How could I forget?
I don't know.
Welcome back, Nick. I did the intro while you were gone and I was waiting on you.
Yep.
I have arrived. So you're not going to believe this. Or you might, it's very possible. With all the technical difficulties we were having, when I closed Streamlabs and reopened it, none of the hard work that we did to make everything work functioned.
Oh, you forgot to save it.
Is there a way to save? I thought it just saved automatically. I've never had to fix things twice.
I don't know.
None of the new settings that we had done were functioning. Like, the camera didn't work. The game audio or the game display didn't work. So I clicked on all the old ones and reactivated those. Everything's back to normal.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't know.
No idea.
This game just likes to screw with me, I guess. Or Streamlabs does.
Yeah.
Ooh, that's right. Nope, that's not the run button. This is. I'm starting from nothing. Started from the bottom, now I'm here. So have you made any oh yeah, you did make some changes. I was about to ask, what have you done in my absence? Not that it matters, because this is your world, not mine.
It's our world now.
There's coal. And there's no coal in this one. There's an item to be smelted. Nothing in that smelter, though. I'm gonna load up your smelters with coal.
Schmelters. Yeah, so I tried the whole cart thing, which kind of worked. Pretty cool, but...
need to have some very flat land for that to function.
Yeah, kinda. The other thing is that going is just like I kept getting attacked by gray dwarfs, and I had the cart, and so I'd have to drop the cart and then start swinging because they would get all caught up on it. Shit. And then I broke the cart one time, which was fun to find out that that's something you can do.
Oh yeah, everything has a durability.
Yep.
Oh man, you've done a lot of reorganizing and everything.
Yep.
It's gonna take me a minute to figure my life out.
Yep. Well, right now, need more copper, you know.
The usual grind. This is amazing, yeah. Nick. How did you do all this?
I don't know. I just tried to put stuff in the place until it fit.
So my question to you...
Yeah?
Do you have anything spare that I can start making... bronze armor and equipment?
Go nuts.
You sure?
Yeah. I mean, the better equipped you are, the, you know, better we all are.
Let's see. 5, 10.
Meanwhile, I'm gonna... take this car out to the place with the coppers and I'm gonna put down a portal. I know you can't bring the metal through the portal, which is kind of stupid.
It's real.
But I get. Yeah, it's just like, why? Why I gotta like lug this shit for 900 miles?
He'd be the only white guy for 400 miles. And it would blow people's minds.
What was that from?
It was a comedian talking about how it's like we can argue about the existence of Jesus and God all day. It won't matter until it's too late for me. But if you're Christian, you believe that Jesus was born in Bethlehem. That's in the Middle East. Had he been white, that would have been the fucking miracle.
Oh. Nice.
Oh, look, he's turning water into wine. He's a different color! Why is no one mentioning this?
Oh, also, I was hunting down pine trees and birch trees for the core wood and the fine wood.
Yeah.
Yeah. And
then what'd you do?
What was in there?
That's all I did.
Oh, look, he's turning water into wine. He's a different color! We live in the desert, the sun is always in the sky, yet somehow he's got the complexion of a fucking snowman! Whatever those are.
I was gonna say.
Number 6, number 8, I mean it's barely better, but it's better. Okay, I now have bronze, one piece of bronze armor and a bronze sword.
Very nice.
I'm gonna put my copper knife away. I'm gonna keep the shield just cause. Put that away because it's extra. Though I don't have many of them, it seems. So you have a bronze axe now, yeah?
I've had one.
Well, yes, you brought it from the other world.
Yes, I did.
Wait, is it bronze or copper?
Bronze.
Balls.
I'm a filthy cheater.
Well, I'm gonna need one of those at some point. So, we need to go mining, yes?
Yeet. Nope, didn't work.
Oy. What is this? Oh, I love it. You
can
have
you
done so much in my absence.
Can you tell me what the name of the portal is over there that you're at?
Home. All capitalized.
Home. Okay. There we go.
Hooray!
Yep, so now, actually, do me a favor,
yes. Change the name of it?
Yeah, to BF1, all caps, and the number 1. Yep. So basically, this is kind of like the Black Forest encampment.
Hi, little girl.
And I'm going to name it BF1, put a marker. So now we can get to the Black Forest a little bit quicker. And there's like a bunch of copper deposits nearby.
Nice.
Which again,
grab my deer axe. Ooh, do we have the means for a copper one? Excuse me. Maybe a bronze one. I'm fighting a dragon.
Yep. There it is.
Don't you run from me. Take your meter.
Take your beating like a good fellow.
Jesus, kid, what the hell is wrong with the two of you? I think my cats have the zoomies.
The zoomies?
Yeah, you know, when they run around wildly for no apparent reason.
Oh. But then, no, there was a name for that.
I don't think it's an official name. Oh, bronze. 10 bronze, 3 core wood. Do I have the means? Not in that one, I don't.
Yeah, I think,
wee bit short.
Bronze.
Shit.
I don't think there are copper tools.
Probably not. Well, off to Zanzibar to meet the Zanzibarbanians.
The Zanzibanian shark women and their burning wings of death.
I thought it was exploding wigs, but, you know.
Exploding wings of death?
Wigs.
Really?
I don't know. Ask Josh. He's the Muppet Treasure Island police.
Is he?
He knows more about that movie than I do.
I just imagine him and Gonzo arresting me for misquoting that. Like, all right, you said it. You said the quote wrong. In you go. I've only seen the movie 20 times. I'm sorry.
Only 20, he says.
Josh is just like, alright, that's enough. It's enough lip out of you.
Feathers and wood. I know we have feathers. I synced them.
So what happens if you try to go through the portal with copper?
Just I don't like think says, it even lets you.
Yeah, an item prevents you from teleporting.
Oh boy.
Now, what if I try to shove the cart through?
Somewhere. Where'd the resin thing go? I saw it. It was. There it is.
Shove the cart through the teleport.
I still don't think it works that way.
It does not.
8 resin, 2 feathers. 8 wood. Take me some time to get used to this organization.
I'm still getting used to it myself.
You made it.
Yeah, but doesn't mean I know exactly where everything is.
I've lost the flint.
I think it's in its own chest.
It was. But did I empty
Yeah, the
some
one
chest?
The one t- the oh.
I might have accidentally emptied it and now I don't know which one it was.
Should be the one right next to the rock chest. Yeah, that's where it was. Damn gray dwarfs, fuck off.
Are you
seriously?
How do you see what I'm doing? Are you watching my stream?
No.
You spying on me at home?
No. I'm definitely not your cat.
Oh yeah, they got the zoomies. They both just bolted out of here.
Good, I remain inconspicuous.
How do I select those again, though? There was a way to do this.
I don't know.
Aha! I remember now. I'm an idiot.
You remembered how to do it, or you just remembered that you're an idiot?
Yes.
Huh.
Alright, so you are in the Black Forest?
Yep.
I should probably bring some food with me.
Yep.
Do we have a cauldron?
Yep.
Have you made any Queen's Jam?
Nope. I made jerky.
Jerky's good. Jerky is a good start. Queen's jam is great for stamina. Do we have blueberries and raspberries?
I think so. Oh, for fuck's sake.
And eight. Well, I can start by picking the raspberries. They're right here.
Raspberries, strawberries. Polish water, right?
Why is resin randomly spawning next to the beehives? You're damaged! Who hurt you?
Probably me. And the tree that I chopped down, most likely.
Why are you hurting my precious bees?
I don't know.
And now, message from the bees. And remember, kids, don't fuck with us, or we'll sting you all at once and kill you. Two honey.
Not the bees.
Close your door, because I'm polite like that.
Oh. Thanks, bro.
You're welcome.
Now the bees won't be able to get to me. Okay, well. Oh, that was the big copper deposit. Oh, no, wait. There's more.
Where are you?
There's more copper.
Berries!
We should probably fix my pick.
Alright, I'm gonna make some Queen's Jam to bring up. Excuse you. Why are you here?
Why are any of us here?
I don't know, man. That's a deep question. I ran the wrong way. I'm an idiot. Cauldron is outside.
Queen's
Oh, hey, you're here.
Only for a second.
That's fine. A second is all I need so I can give you some Queen's Jam. As soon as I remember where the berries go.
Yep.
And where'd you go? Oh, balls. I didn't set this up properly.
Oh no.
Oh no. Here you go.
Boy! Thank you, sir.
You are very welcome. Now, where's the meat?
I have here.
Oop. Found it. I don't want all this, though.
Your boy is here.
Who's here?
Woogwave. Number four.
Jake! What is up, homie?
What's that? Hit the beehive with a mace?
Do not.
I agree.
I will end you, sir.
Ah, fuck your bees. Audio sounds good today.
I'm is glad that... you don't understand. You have no idea the struggles we went through to make this work today.
I hope he's not being facetious.
He could be being fishy.
Hey.
Where are we putting uncooked meat?
In the chest, outside, next to the fires. Go!
But it's empty.
Yeah, because the meat all got cooked. Go, Shadowfax!
I hate that works.
Dump at work. Are you allowed to do that?
Well, thank you for popping in and checking us out for a minute. We appreciate you, bud. Miss your face. Alright, I'm going mining.
You feel cold.
So, we all hopping on this for the weekend, yeah?
I think so. Depends what day.
All days. I'm free Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and I plan on streaming all three of them.
Hell yeah.
I do have potential dinner plans.
Ooh.
Those days, no.
Yes, it is. It is, Nick.
Ow!
What? Dinner plans aren't like that?
Yeah, they're not. With a couple of people I've been through EMT class with.
Who's
getting
ready
to catch up? Copper!
Oh shit, that's a brute!
But I don't know if that's going to be on Saturday or Sunday yet. And, it just means that stream will start later than the others. But we will stream. Tis a promise. Okay, that totally told me there was a copper deposit there, and all it gave me was rock. How rude. I'm getting tired of you guys.
How rude.
How rude.
Oh, looking cool.
There, see? Copper. I'ma hit it. That's my bow.
New mining technique. There's a big copper. There's a lot of copper.
You could have told me there was a guy standing right behind me.
Oh, I didn't. Plus, what fun would that be if I did? Next thing you know, you get whacked in in the head with a fucking tree trunk by a
fucking poisoned because it was the fucking mage, right? I would call it.
The shaman?
The shaman. That's what they are. Shame on that man.
Gray dwarf shaman. Good luck, have fun.
Oh, there is one. I was like, is my audio glitched? Like, why do I keep using the sound effect when you hit with it? Couldn't see the guy who was throwing the rock.
I don't know.
Well, what are you waiting for? I don't know, something amazing, I guess. Don't work too hard, Jake.
I
show those people who's boss. It's you. This is pissing me off. I'm hitting these spots that say copper deposit. All I'm getting is rock.
Well.
I got one. I got a rock. Oh, you brought the cart.
Yep. I'm gonna have to lug it back at some point.
Yeah, we'll cross that bridge when we come to it.
Yeah, I'm gonna burn it.
Okay. Speaking of burning. Fire arrows.
Let us mine in peace, bro.
Just wait, we're gonna get a troll here before too long.
It's not like they use the copper either, so they're like, oh, you're taking all of our stuff.
You're damaging like, the nature.
Well, nature is meant to be damaged. It's resilient.
I don't know if that's accurate.
Yeah, I know. No shaman. No.
Boo this man.
Bonk, bonk.
Hey, yo.
What?
It's a TikTok that lives rent free in my head. Somebody took the Bing Bong audio and put it to a song.
Oh.
Fuck life!
I don't know what a Bing Bong audio is.
Oh, I can play that for you later.
Oh dear. I think that's about
that,
it.
Okay, it's... Shameless man!
Shaman?
Yeah. He sounded bigger than he was. I thought a troll was approaching. Are we taking the rocks back?
Yeah, why not? Unless you don't like them.
I mean, what are we gonna use them for is, I guess, the question.
I don't know.
Whoops.
There you go.
Oh, no.
You're stuck with me now.
No! What have you done?
There's another copper deposit over here.
Alright, I'm just gonna get rid of this one since I do believe we have cleared it.
Yeet. Toot toot.
Chug a lug.
I'm a choo choo twain.
You're stuck.
No, you.
Sucks to be stuck, yo. I may have to teleport back, by the way, and I don't know where the teleporter is.
Ruh-roh.
I didn't mark that on my map, because I'm the dumb. But my pickaxe is very close to breaking.
Yeah, it's a good, good point. Okay, supposedly there's more copper.
I'm mining here. Right here.
Oh, good.
It's a big damage.
Boy, thief and tipple.
It's a big poppy copper deposit.
Copy popper.
And it broke. So now I'm just punching rocks.
I'm gonna grab the tipple.
I hear enemies.
Ooh.
Come here. You're a level 2. Yay. No, 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 no. Be gone safe.
Did you get that level 2?
Yeah, I got it.
Nice.
Brute forced it. There is a hut. Is that a chest? I think it's a chest. It is a chest. Can I close this door? I can't get to you. Oh, there's nothing worthwhile here. Oh well.
Oh no.
So can you by chance ping the teleporter? That's, wow, that's farther than I thought.
Yeet.
Okay, I'll be back.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna be right behind you.
Ooh, another chest. Empty. Oh, you know what? I'm dumb. That's not as far as I thought it was. Hey, bud. You're a star. You're gonna die.
I like how sometimes the tree stumps, when you chop them, they just like go flying.
Right. I hit that stump so hard.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, I wonder if I can make a better bow.
Yeah, there's probably enough fancy mats for that.
Fancy mats?
Material, dog.
Fancy mats.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Bonk.
Bonk. What am I carrying? Oh no!
That's what'd you do?
I evidently had a piece of copper on me.
Oops.
I walked right through the teleporter and it was like, you can't use this. have returned.
They make you earn that copper, man.
Oh, yeah. Work for your wares. So, what I'm gonna do, since I'm here, I'm going to... don't have any of it on.
Gray dwarf.
Never mind, I'm the dumb.
What a dick. He is, like, attacking the cart.
I mean, he knows what's up.
Like, I don't like that at all. It's made out of my brethren.
Down here that we can put. Well, I don't have any on me. Never mind. I'm losing my mind.
Losing?
Haha. I get it. I never had it to begin with.
Oh. So clever. Ooh.
Problems. Shit. Cut meat. Amber goes there. Hold on. Why is there amber in two places? Amber does not go here.
Oh, probably. I thought it was... funny, I don't know. They look similar. And it kind of looks like cheese.
This man stole cheese out of his own fridge.
Yep. I seen it.
Fine wood, core wood, deer hide. Powerful bow.
You can be your own more powerful bow.
My guy. Is that enough?
Not in the right position. That's what she said.
Drugs, kids.
What? That, was that the DDD reference? Remember, fighting doesn't, what is it, like, don't let people bully you. It's like, if there's a bully, go tell a teacher or a parent, and then wait until they're not looking, and hit them in the head with a giant ass hammer.
All your problems can be solved with a hammer.
Yes, something like that.
That's a little more refined layout. Alright.
Well, I'm bringing the cart back.
Are you?
I'm attempting to, yes. probably gonna break it. Don't no, do get that. Away.
That'll break my fucking heart. I'm coming.
Ooh, is that the copper? No.
I'm coming. I came. You have a troll on you.
Oh! Let me go. Cart, please.
Why am I sitting down?
Cart, please. It's holding me captive.
It's okay, I got the aggro. What is the dodge cart. Button?
Cart, please.
Nope, he's coming back to you. Oh, no, he's still on me. Nope, he's on you. Oh, Jesus.
Well, you know what this means.
Be able to switch to my fire arrows, please. Do you remember what the dodge button is?
Never mind. I know what it is for me.
Alright, where'd that troll go?
I don't know.
Where'd the cart go?
Somewhere.
I hear him. I do not see him.
Oh.
He's somewhere in front of me. Are you shooting at him?
No. Oh, oh there he is. Come here, idiot. Skeleton.
Good. I want his bones. What? Am I losing my mind? Where did he go?
He's like having a stroke or something. Dead. Room.
It's alright.
No, you got it. Okay, the cart's somewhere over this way.
I am having some delay issues with the game.
What do you mean?
Like, so I was just slashing a Grey Dwarf, and I was clearly hitting him, but his health bar wasn't depleting.
Oh.
He exploded like he died, because he did, but... Oh, hey, there's an entrance here. We don't have this marked on our map.
Well, let me find the cart real quick. And I'll mark it, and we can go in there.
I marked it. But yeah, I'm all kinds of turned around. I don't know where the cart was.
Nope. Equip the axe. Yeah, I lost the cart. There are some trees that fell over because of the troll. Just saw them. There like this rock. And then I got stuck. Because the cart and the troll were colluding to try to murder me. Cart, please, let me go.
This is kind of torture, not gonna lie.
Yeah.
It's gotta be around here somewhere. Like,
I feel like I was closer to the water.
I'm gonna head back towards the teleporter and retrace my steps. Ooh, wait. I think I was about here. Yeah, I was around here when I noticed you and the troll. So, here's the trees. You should be around here somewhere. Looks like the right area.
It all looks the same.
Okay. Because, yeah, I ran through here. Headed up this way to you. I got here, and you were over this way. These are the logs. Sir, we don't have time.
The card. What is that? Dandelion. No.
Must be the last one this season.
Definitely.
How far did you get before you managed to uncouple from it?
I don't know. Dude, the troll fucking whacked me in the skull. The tree. The last thing I was concerned with was the location of the cart. It's like that took like almost all my health. I just know there was like a big rock like formation that I went over that, and then you're like, there's a troll on you, and then bonk.
Yeah, so my question is, what happened after you got hit?
I got like stuck between two trees, and the cart was like hoisting me in the air.
Oh, another troll.
Yeah.
attention to me.
You're not the one attacking his little feet. Now I really don't know where the card is.
I must say, this is the most disappointing way for us to lose our games.
Yeah, pretty much.
Okay. I'm working my way back to the teleporter to retrace my steps again.
I was closer to the teleporter.
From the teleporter, I ran north, because that was the direction you were in. Okay, so this is the rock I was on when I noticed the troll attacking you. Or coming up behind you.
Okay.
You were, like, right in here. Listen here, buddy. Sword. That might help. So come to me real quick. We're gonna try and retrace some steps here.
I'd love to, but I'm getting chased down here. No.
Okay. So I was up here. I'm just checking for skeleton bones. So I was looking down this way, and you were around this area. I feel like you were on the other side of this stump. So, like, around this area when the troll hit you.
Yeah, I, like, got stuck somewhere around here. It also doesn't help that it's nighttime.
It sure don't. I have no idea what direction you ran with the cart.
The wrong one, apparently.
You know, it would be nice. Ooh, okay, I just picked up a skeleton trophy, and you said skeletons after you had been attacked. So, I feel like I'm on the right path.
That was for one of the trolls.
Yeah, the first one. Funny because it's actually like right next to the thing I marked for us to attack later.
Good lord.
You know, it would be nice if it would do like the item twinkling thing. Like dropped items do.
Yeah.
I feel like that would only be fair for helping us find our cart. You know?
Yeah.
I'm also worried it may have been destroyed. What happens to things when they're destroyed?
You'll see a bunch of boxes on the floor.
Did they do the twinkling?
Maybe.
That's a stump. God damn it. I will clear this entire forest if I have to.
I was like closer to like the water. I couldn't see it, but I saw it like on the map.
Right.
And I was like, ooh, I'm gonna make a break for it.
That's a deer. Alright, we're getting some daylight again, which is helpful. My food's about to run out. Up on that.
I swear to God, I remember going over or near this rock.
Do what you feel, my guy.
I'm feeling what I do.
Why? For the love of God.
I got, like, stuck somewhere. I don't remember where. Another troll.
Thank you. that grayling just took that arrow to the face for him. At least now it's daytime.
God. This is like the most stupid thing ever.
We are gonna spend hours just looking for this cart. You know what's funny? Is like at some point I can just feel it. We're gonna, like, give up on finding it. And we'll be running around minding our own business later. That's when we'll come across it.
Yeah, pretty much. Okay. I'm just like, where did I get stuck?
There must be a spawner nearby or something, because these enemies just keep coming.
It just seems like that's the way it is in this black forest.
What don't
I gotta use the bat.
I'll
BRB.
Okay. He ran to.
Okay, day.
Hey, you're back.
Yep.
Not a moment too soon, because I was going to start talking to myself.
Uh-oh.
There's a rock. The water is on my mini-map. There's a lot. wood here, but is that from the troll that attacked us? Or is it from the troll that attacked us?
Or from the attack that trolled us?
There's a bunch of rocks here. I've made it to the river. No sign of the cart, but I do think that is copper tin deposits. Yes, there are. Tin deposits over here. I'm gonna just put a mark on the map so I know to revisit that spot later.
Okay. Coming back.
This is funny, but in a very painful way.
Yeah. Just a wee bit. I guess. Which direction did we come from? I feel like.
Did I come from?
I feel like. Yeah, I feel like there was. Okay, I'm remembering this. I remember going this way.
I don't even see.
Feel like I got.
You are out there.
Yeah. Well, I feel like I got stuck on something. That's the copper deposit came from. And then I was like, I'm gonna take this back because my pick's broken, which I was just back at base and I could have repaired, but I totally forgot about that.
It happens.
And I started going this way. Think. Feel like it was mostly downhill. Don't actually know.
I feel like I'm running in circles.
Yeah, that's why. Okay, definitely not this far. Went down this way. And then. There it is!
You found it?
Yep.
It was right here. Do you know how many times I passed this spot in particular?
Dude, look. Like, it was like this.
That is near invisible.
I know.
But dude, okay, so stay right there. Because This is what I was saying. I was right here when I saw you get attacked. So it was right in front of where I was, and I have been circling this place for like 30 minutes.
Yeah.
And
no, dude. You're
stuck.
Yeah, I didn't. What's funny is I didn't remember that stone thing.
The monolith or whatever?
Yeah. I mean, did not remember that.
You probably didn't see it.
No. I got bonked on the head with the... Nope, there goes my axe.
I do not have one.
Well, now I'm stuck.
Well, try coming this way. Oops.
Go! Punch the cart. There we go.
Where are you going?
The bridge is over here.
You built a bridge?
Yeah, bro.
I remember you saying you were gonna try, but I didn't know you actually did it.
Yep.
Oh, that is gonna need so much repair.
Yeah. If I hit like another thing, it's probably gonna explode.
If that happens, do you just need to build a whole new cart?
Yep. And you have to pick up all the cargo and put it in the cart.
I mean, that part's no big deal. Why are you... Okay.
Don't question my methods.
I stopped myself. Let me do your thing.
The bridge is further south.
Is there anything I can do? Oh, feathers. It's fine. Everything is fine. There's a deer.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
What does that sound? Just you. Stop sounding bigger than you are.
My cart maneuvering skills are off the hook.
I'll take your word for it.
Man, I got stuck on a tree and I right next to a cliff when I unfucked my way out of that.
Unfuck yourself?
I did.
It's very amusing to watch you punch a bush.
That's what I'm known for amongst my reputation with the ladies.
I walked right into that.
That's what most of them say.
Oh
they get punched
my
right in the
god.
Here's my happy little bridge.
Do you have a hammer on you?
Oh no! Bridge broke.
Just hold on. Just stay there. Don't move. I'm going to get the hammer. You are like seconds away from destroying things.
Oh no.
Like the cart is about to fall apart, and I think if the stuff falls in the water, we'll lose it.
I fixed it. However, the cart is kind of in the water.
Sir?
It's okay. It's a little waterlogged. What? You mad, bro?
Unbelievably so.
Come on.
This has been a journey.
Well, that's half the fun of it.
feel like the cart is so much more of a hassle than it's worth.
Yeah, kinda. Look at that, we have like 78 copper.
Holy shit.
Yeah.
Oh boy, oh. I have 15 troll hides on me.
Hell yeah.
Giving us a total of 30.
Oh my goodness.
I think we can do some troll armor stuff with that, sir.
Yep.
And some more leather scrap, some deer hide. Bone fragment. Raw meats.
Oh, there's... I forgot to do that as well.
Interesting. Oh boy, we're gonna have an abundance of resin real fast.
Yep.
How did I accidentally get these bars on me? now we have to go mine tin.
Yep.
Oh, it's gotta be raw. Oh, whoops.
Yeah, I made that mistake with the boar meat.
That's fine. This is fine. Oh my god, that's so nice. It's a 1-to-1.
Yep.
But it gives you 2.
Yep.
Moving.
Oh, I thought you threw it.
I was trying to. I was trying to throw it at you. to your left.
Nice try!
Wah!
Oh god.
There's also 10 Queen's Jam in the finished meat chest for you. Shit, where did the honey go? In here. Something is attacking our beehives when we're not here. I know this because resin keeps appearing around them.
it's probably the Graylin one, because maybe the bees are killing them.
The bees are protecting themselves.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to put up some spike walls around those, I think.
Yeah, that's what I was going to say.
Precious bees do not deserve that kind of suffering. Wood. Wood's over here. Wood. Build menu. Core wood and wood. I need more wood. Run improved. You. You attacking my bees?
I'm not.
There's a Graylin here.
Oh. Well, maybe I would.
You would attack my bees?
Maybe.
Them's fighting odds. What did my bees ever do to you except provide you with delicious honey? God damn it, now I'm out of core wood. Ugh! Probably not. Yes, we do. There. Now my bees have protection. They come from the other side.
I built a boat.
Did you?
Yep.
Is it time we start singing sea shanties?
Yeah. Yeah, there's only 4 storage slots. That's laughable.
Listen, that's something, though.
Hmm.
I'm gonna start turning some of this copper and tin into bronze.
Oh my god, do it.
So what can we do with 21 bronze?
I don't know.
I'm heavy.
Too heavy.
Bronze axe, so I need wood and leather scrap.
Fine wood, core wood, deer hide. To upgrade my bow. Do we have that? Just enough.
Do you need the deer hide?
How much do I need? I would need 6. Unless you need it for something else.
I was just checking. I was gonna make bronze leggings and a helmet, so I need just 4, and we've got 19, so give me just a second.
Oh, damn! Get you caught up.
I mean, I'm gonna help you mine more of it.
Mm-hmm. Next quality bow. The shield. Oh, we need level 5 workbench, which I have no clue how to get.
I'm sure we'll figure it out.
Remember, there's like a bellows or something you were saying, right?
Oh, okay.
I think we need to go to the next biome, is what it is. Yeah,
a bellows, which requires deer hide and chain.
The chain is a drop, if I'm not mistaken.
Chain is a drop in the swamp.
Well, sounds like we go. We got on our way over swamp. Right.
Quite loud. That's actually not going to help me at all. What are you doing?
Don't worry. I'm just having a little fun.
I'm an idiot. Nick, I'm dumb.
What'd you do?
More important than a bronze axe would have been a bronze pickaxe.
Oh, yeah.
Fuck, I'm stupid.
Well, we still have a bunch of copper to smell.
Yeah, but...
Out of 10?
We're out of 10.
Well, that's easy.
When did I get a text message? Oh, it was you. Okay. There was 10 right here. So I'm gonna go get that, because it's not far. Oops, I need to go get my pickaxe.
Oh, right. Yeah, I know where the next boss is too.
Yeah, trust me, we
The
don't know
elder.
that.
I mean, I believe it, but. Just saying.
Jake and I took that on, like, fully kitted up in our other game, or in our primary game, and it was rough. It was very rough. And it killed me. And it was like, I couldn't, it was so far away from camp, I couldn't make it back before Jake managed to defeat it somehow. But he hits hard, and he has a lot of distance attacks. Like, he causes vines to pop up out of the ground.
I think I was there for that. I think I saw that when
Like,
I
did you
played
watch
this
that
game.
stream?
I think when I saw when I played this game originally with the people I was playing it with, they were fighting that boss, and I had no idea what was happening.
Oh yeah, it's not fun.
It looked pretty intense. And I was like, I don't know what's happening. Here's troll armor. Go nuts. I'm like, I don't know what this is.
You're like, I'm new. I don't
Yeah.
understand.
I'm like a child wandering into the middle of a movie theater wanting to know what the hell is going on.
Nice thing is, copper is very easy to mine.
Tin.
Tin is very easy to mine. Copper's a bitch.
Yeah.
But I already have 10 tin.
Copper.
All right, so I think it's two copper to one tin.
I think it's five. Or ten to, or yeah, one to two, or two to one. I think you're right.
But
Yep, two copper to one tin.
okay, so if we've got 40 copper, we need 20 tin.
I think that yields fucking five or five frogs. 10.
10
So
and
basically,
5 yields 5.
so as much 10. So it's gonna be 20 bronze total, which that should be enough for a pick.
Yeah, that'll be plenty for a pickaxe, and then we can go back to mining. I just have to find a few more deposits. That is a rock. Oh my god, I'm itchy all of a sudden.
Crack it, bro.
That's
No,
what I
no, they
need.
actually have 30, 30 si or 46 copper.
Well, You're throwing still off more. My numbers, bro.
Well, okay. There's 30 copper or whatever the fuck I said earlier. We'll just chuck it in the river.
Oh boy. Oh, don't put that away. What is wrong with you?
Copper.
So 25 tin. Uh-oh. I can't carry anymore. But why?
I am overburdened. Now I'll come to you.
No, I just need to drop rocks.
Oh.
I have 26 tin. But wait, there's more. Okay. $29, and I will not be able to carry any more because I will be overburdened. I wish I knew how to fish.
You are a fish.
That's not what I said.
The fish, fish, fish you.
Oh, hey, there's a boar chasing me.
How boring.
Back up here. Bastard. I dare say, this has been good for my power leveling. So, are you doing tin in one, copper in another?
I think all the copper smells good.
Alright, I'll just add tin.
Tin it up. So there's 54 copper.
For a minute, sort some of the stuff. Get some more scrap. Some more resin. Which I'm just gonna make. I'm just gonna use resin to make a bunch of arrows.
Yep. You're clever.
Sure.
Mm-hmm. I want to get the cultivator and see what farm for farming.
Yeah, it would be nice if we could plant some blueberries around here.
Yeah, I don't know. The bees aren't happy. Do bees like fire? I don't remember.
I'm gonna go with no.
Why not?
Leave my bees alone. The feathers belong again, I forget.
I don't know. Ask your mother.
Found it. Figured it out, process of elimination, all that. For me. Why did I just pick up a pearl? What were you doing with the pearls, Nick? Oh my god. I was like, why is he saying that? How did you even get up there?
It's a secret to everyone.
I DC'd.
Uh-oh. Yeah, your stream lagged for a second. But I didn't think nothing of it. But now...
That make me sad. Everything should be fine, though. I have returned.
I feel cold.
What are you doing?
I don't know.
Smelter is empty. This one has four more to go. Around here and get us both fully kitted up armor wise and upgrades and all that.
I mean, I think I'm pretty much set.
Explain.
I don't appreciate the game telling me I'm sheltered though. And then it says I'm exposed.
Stop exposing the game.
And now I'm sheltered. Now I'm exposed. I have bronze axe, mace, and full set of armor.
But is your armor fully upgraded?
Well, no, but...
Okay, so let's get it upgraded.
Well, that's the next thing that needs to be done.
Well, pickaxes. We'll start there. We'll each get a pickaxe.
Well, I have a bronze pick.
Oh. Well, I will make myself a bronze pickaxe.
It's level 2.
And... Are you carrying a bronze buckler, or are you carrying a bone shield?
I got a bone shield.
Alright, I'm gonna see if we've got the materials for me to make one of them.
I have a buckler.
I mean, I don't really care for the buckler if I can do a bone shield.
Yeah.
Granted, one you can move much faster with. Okay, 25 tin. 55 copper. Let's forge this. I have 25 bronze. And I'm very over encumbered. Oh, actually, we have 28 bronze.
Ooh.
I'm going to make a bronze pickaxe. So I need 3 core wood. I fucking hope we have that core wood. Okay. Oof. Oh. You wanted to make... Oh. Yeah, you wanted to make a cultivator, don't you?
I'm curious.
Do you want me to make one right now?
Sure.
Well, okay, give me a second. Let me see.
Well, make your pick.
I made the pickaxe.
Okay.
I'm not gonna do the buckler.
Okay.
I'm not going to do the butcher knife yet, because that... We don't know how to... tame animals.
Do bees count as tamed animals? Let's hurt the bees.
I can't with you.
Uh-oh.
Need bronze arrows right now.
So...
What? Nick, did you hurt my bees?
I didn't. Something did. One of the beehives got destroyed.
Can you?
The bees are sleeping.
Can you repair the little one?
Wake up, bees.
We're gonna have to find a better way of protecting the bees.
Alright, where was I?
I don't know.
I want to make one of those at some point. A bronze atgear. Oh, it's two-handed. 45 piercing, uses 12 stamina. Parry times 2, knockback 30, backstab times 3. Okay. Let me look at upgrades. You said your armor is upgraded?
It is not.
3, 6, 9. What level is your armor?
1.
Good news. I'm gonna split the bronze. We each get to upgrade it to level 2. Sound good, audience.
Yes.
And then we'll do the cultivator with the next set of forging stuff. No. I clicked too fast. Well, my chest piece is level 3. My leggings and hat helmet are level 1.
Well, I feel like that's the most important piece anyway. Actually, I guess they all provide the same amount of armor.
I'm so dumb.
Well, you gave it your best.
Either way, we both have upgraded armor now.
Oh, mine's still level 1, but sure.
Well, take the bronze and upgrade it. I left you 9 pieces.
I'll upgrade your bronze, mister.
Whatever helps you sleep at night?
It will.
Oh, that's right. I was gonna do a shield. Where's our trophy collection? Wood bone fragments.
Well, I have all level 2 bronze gear now. 10 armor.
Do we have wood anywhere.
Nope.
I think it's all gone. You know what that means? Deforestation!
Oh dear! Just swing on it! Kill it! I'm lagging. Okay. That was almost very upsetting. You can deforest. I'm going to be conscious of nature. I'm going to pick up tree branches, and I'm going to chop away stumps.
More.
Because I am good to nature. Look over and then see an entire area of land that's been. Yep. I look over
what?
And see you chasing a log.
Yeah. I only chopped down two trees. The birch trees, because they give you a good spot.
Give you what?
They give you good stuff.
I just need a few pieces of wood so I can make the skull shield.
The birch trees give you the fine wood.
Yeah. I just don't need fine wood right now.
Fine.
I mean, you do, boo boo.
Oh no, I'll just go for a swim and never come back.
Alright, see you in 20. I'm gonna go make my shield.
Hey, hey, boo boo!
Bone Tower Shield. Do 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 do.
What is that?
Just some more music that gets trapped in my head. Shame Josh couldn't join us today.
Yeah. What a douche.
Yeah, damn him and being responsible with his family and shit.
I'm responsible.
That's
not what I'm Ooh, gotcha. I sniped that deer from so far away.
Ballin'.
Give me your deer meat.
Yeah, the fine bow has so much less of an arc to it.
Yeah. It's great.
Alright, so shall we go mining again?
Sure.
Or do you have other plans? Oh, you're out there. No, you're on the side of the river.
I'm wet.
Oh my.
Yeah, let's take the boat.
Take the boat? Where are we taking the boat?
There's a black forest. We could take the boat too.
This is a hard one. What the hell was it?
I just jumped over you. I just saw it on your stream, and you're just like chop, 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 and I'm just like, woo!
Hello, Braylon. I come to die.
The boy who lived, come to die.
Well, I'm just chilling in the boat.
Oh, my bad. I was just chopping a bit of wood.
Protecting the environment.
That too.
Toot toot.
And just drop off my things.
Yeah, I probably should do that.
Wooden resin. And resin. Alright. Trouble?
No.
I guess I don't need the bronze axe on me. Just the bronze pickaxe.
Sure.
I mean, I'm not planning on chopping wood while we're out there.
Well, you are now.
Okay.
Wherever the wind may take us.
Which apparently isn't very far.
Are you sailing into the wind?
No. I'm like... like slightly askew of the wind.
Keeping an eye out for a serpent because he likes to sneak up on you.
Mm-hmm.
You're a crafty little devil.
Any second. Going up, up and around.
I was gonna ask why we didn't just take the river to cut through, but you built a bridge.
I mean, we could just ramming speed through the bridge.
I feel like that wouldn't go well.
No. Plus, I think there's more to this island. On the side that has not been explored yet. Come on, make it.
Yeah, there's gonna be some swamp, and there's gonna be some more black forest.
Good.
Possibly find the plains, which I guarantee you we're not ready for. And I'll be very upset if I lose a whole bunch of stuff to the flames again.
Oh, you'll be fine.
I do want to get to a point where we've got crafted backup armor. So, like, I can leave a set in your game, and I can take a set with me to the other game. Because I'm going to need it to go get my stuff back. I'm playing in your world much more safe than I play in Jake's. My skills are improving. Why am I not holding on?
Why would you? That's silly.
I thought this island would be bigger. There's boar there.
I did.
Well, the nice thing is, I think as long as we keep to the shore of the meadow, and nope, it says ocean, we're in danger. I was gonna say, I think as long as we keep to the shore and it says meadows, we're safe. If the sea serpent doesn't venture into the meadows region. I don't know that for certain, honestly. Ah, now it says Black Forest. Means if we go along the shore here, we should be able to find tin deposits. In fact, I can see one from here. Question.
Yeah.
You didn't happen to bring the materials to put a teleporter out here, did you?
Nope, don't have any.
I feel like that would have been advantageous of us.
Well, yeah, but, you know, doesn't really work that way. Yeah, but... Hey, jerk. Throwing rocks at me. Skeleton.
Ooh, bone.
And a dungeon.
Let me know if you would like to go raid it.
Let's go raid the dungeon.
Alright, I'm coming back. Oof, out of stamina. Ooh. Nick, I found copper.
Nice. Mark it.
Also, found bone fragments on the copper. And some deer meat. That's interesting. Where are you at? I should be right on top of you. I don't see you. There you are. Nope, that's a 2-star grayling.
I went in the dungeon.
Give me a sec. Come on. Stop running from me. Oh my god. Fuckers. So annoying. What is he fighting? Fighting the door?
Maybe. Dungeon sucks.
I was gonna say, this is disappointing. I went the other way and I'm not seeing shit.
I already went one way.
Oh. Well. Woo! Welcome to Ghost!
Certling cores.
I guess it's something.
Well, I can make a teleporter.
Oh, hey.
So where is that copper?
This way. Take some carrot seeds. We'll probably want those later.
Yeah, if we get the cultivator, I assume that's what you need. Oh, yes.
Thank you. said that I used a Fear's power.
I did.
Just stone. Disappointing. Ooh. He a one star?
No.
Just a loop?
Yeah.
They really know how to disappoint.
Yeah.
Of another
That's cool.
I guess I'll mark it. Oh, hey. Apparently you activating Ichthyr does do it for both of us.
Yeah.
I didn't know that was actually a thing. I have a cooldown timer for it.
Yep.
Or not a cooldown timer, but like...
Yeah, the effect.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
So maybe when it runs out, I can activate it, because I don't have a cooldown timer for my activation.
Yeah.
That's good to know. Like, we can strategically use that. We both don't have to use our activation.
Yep. Oh my god. 4 Grey Dwarfs.
No, they're nothing. You can take them.
I know, but they just run at you.
I'm gonna run back to the boat here in a second, because I am full up.
Oh, there's a 2-star.
Bunch of stuff. Well, not a bunch of stuff, but I'm gonna go put the copper and tin I'm currently carrying on the boat.
Yeah, I should do the same. Oops.
blocking actually takes up stamina.
Mm-hmm.
Waste of space.
Yep.
Resin, don't need you. Ah, shit, my pickaxe broke. That's disappointing. Okay, well, do we want to go into the dungeon real quick?
Sure.
Because we've got plenty of it back home.
Mm-hmm.
Burial chamber! Alright, I'm gonna go right. Or left, you went right.
Mm-hmm. Well. Well, right is already exhausted.
Should I be picking up the yellow mushrooms? Do we need more of those?
I don't know. What do they do?
You use them in the cauldron for something. I don't remember what. Probably like a low energy or a low stamina thing.
I think we've already been here.
Because everything's empty. Cleared out.
Yeah, everything's empty.
With the exception of the mushrooms.
Yeah.
I didn't know if things respawned or not over time. How could we have been here, though? We've never ventured this far in.
I don't know. It's empty.
Nothing here. to sail back, yeah?
Yeah.
But you can set up a teleporter here before we go?
Sadly, no. I don't have any fine wood on me.
What does fine wood come from?
Birch.
What happens if we chop down pine?
Core wood. There might be, there's a meadow somewhere here. Might be able to get some fine wood. I think I see a birch tree. Yeah, okay, hold on.
Jesus Christ. That stump was ridiculous.
Oh, good. My axe broke.
Do you need my axe, Nick?
Probably. If you can chop down these couple of birch trees here.
I will be right there.
Yeah, then once we get back
to base, I'll cut it ready for bed.
Yeah. Aww. I sort of figured you became much less talkative as we have been streaming.
Yeah. Yeet.
What time is it anyway? It's almost 2.
Mm-hmm.
We made good progress today, though.
Yeet.
Down to do it again tomorrow.
I gotta see what's going on tomorrow.
Waiting for stamina to regen a little bit. Alright, let's head back to the ship and sail around.
How much fine wood do you have? None.
Yeah.
There's another birch tree right here. If we get 20, we can just teleport.
No, we can't, because we have to rename the teleporter back home. Still have to sail around. It'll just make it easier for us in the end. Or in the long run. Stop. Don't roll away. Also, I can't carry any space.
Good.
I can keep chopping if you can carry.
Yep, all set.
Did you take off?
Yep. I'm gonna go put it by the shore, pretty much. Where it's actually Black Forest.
What?
It's like super tired.
Sorry to hear it there, Daywalker.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, wait. You started mining this deposit? This is unfinished. I'm gonna mark this.
Roll.
You have to come back to that spot.
I'm gonna shoot the troll.
Oh, I didn't hear you say there was a troll.
Yep.
That's a bad day.
A little bit.
Why are you the one who is tired aggravating a troll?
Ouch.
Also, we can carry the trophies and stuff once we kill him.
On the broom.
God damn it. So out of stamina. Well, killed him on your own.
Mm-hmm.
Well then, why am I even playing? Are you building the teleporter over there?
I was gonna build it closer to the boat.
I think the boat is back towards me.
Yeah, I think you're right. Murdering deer for sport.
Yep.
Boar meat.
Oh, he's swimming away. Swim back this way, please. I don't want to have to go all the way out there for your wares.
I'm just gonna drown.
This is a mistake.
You'll be fine.
Apparently not. He didn't have anything.
Or it all sank to the bottom.
It all sank. And I'm gonna start losing health.
Faster! Mush.
Well, that was dangerous.
It was so much fun.
That's unfortunate. That was a one-star deer, too.
Mm-hmm.
That would have given us so much. You're mining tin?
Yep. I still have room.
There's another deposit here.
Yeah, I'm out of room.
I can make room. I've got... but can I make weight? Probably not.
Yeah, I there's no more. If I carry any more, I'll be overburdened.
Deer. 10. Where are you going now?
Grabbing this 10.
Oh, alright.
Since we're here.
Oops.
Nope.
Come on, let's get you home.
Mm-hmm. Oh, really?
Can't build it on the rock?
No, I don't. I don't have any gray dwarf eyes somehow.
Oh. You're in luck. I have 24.
I must have chucked them. Fine wood. I need a regular wood as well. Or can you... I need a workbench.
You need a workbench?
Mm-hmm.
I don't have my hammer on me. You need regular wood?
Yeah. There. Okay. Workbench. Portal.
Alright, let's destroy the workbench though before we go. BF2?
I'm just wondering if I put in the same one. Yeah, it doesn't like that, huh?
Yeah, it won't let you connect multiple of the same name.
BF2 it is.
Disassemble.
Sailing,
they have time to anyway, because I ran out of venison during my little excursion here.
Schedule, but I feel like there's something. I don't think anything though. But you know, you get that nagging feeling like
I'm forgetting something.
I hear you. Well, I mean, I'm in my bed, so. I will probably sleep while you're at work, and then hit me up later if you're free. I'll be up, and I'll be down to stream.
Nice.
Because that is my entire plan for tomorrow, is stream.
Nice.
I may do a Final Fantasy stream like, earlier in the day.
Mm-hmm.
I haven't done one of those in a while. And then another one of these streams at night with you if you're available.
Mm-hmm.
I work Wednesday, Thursday, unfortunately. But then Friday, Saturday, Sunday. I plan on streaming at least once a day on all three of those days as well. I really want to put effort into this. And the biggest thing for Twitch is dedicating time.
Mm-hmm.
So, they don't really care what your content is as long as you are consistently putting in the time.
Yep.
That's the research that I've done.
Just get a bikini and a pool, bro. A little inflatable pool. You'll be good.
I think there's some guys that did that.
There's a lot of streamers that do that. A lot of female streamers that do that.
I know there were like, some hot tub streamers.
That's what it is. Hot tub streamer. Fuck that bed, dude. Get a hot tub. You can sleep in it.
Just like clear everything out of my room and install a hot tub behind me and stream from there.
Yeah, you can totally sleep in a hot tub.
I probably could. I'm very waterlogged, but you know. It's a very relaxing state of being. I would totally drown. I would drown in a hot tub.
Just reminds me of Arrested Development. Have you ever seen that?
Yeah, when I lived near you. Because you would watch it.
Mm-hmm. No, the dad's like hiding in the attic from the feds and he orders a hot tub and he gets a bunch of those like those bag and boil meals or whatever.
Oh my god.
And then it cuts to him. The whole attic is just steamed out and he's on the floor. And all the fucking the bag meals are this like shit like floating in the hot tub from them and he's just like, oh.
Oh my god.
Didn't think that through. Like, I think some chicken parm got stuck in the intake.
Yeah, I was never, like, really into that show, but when in Rome.
No, there's just so, there's so many just, like, goofy moments like that. Oh, fuck.
Oh, Jesus.
Wow, we have a lot of these yellow shrooms.
Do we? Oh, yeah, we do.
Yeah.
Well, we've got some more now.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
There we go.
Excuse me.
Wood.
Okay, 40, oh, 39 copper, 15 tin. So there's enough for 15 bras.
There's 17 tin ore in here.
Oh shit. we got shit going.
Why the tin ore is in there. I'm gonna bring it back out here.
I forgot there's a chest for that out here. Yeah. Somebody fucking filmed it. They like were filmed it on their phone watching the goddamn
the TV. Scene that you were talking about.
Yeah.
Ooh, excuse me. Boy, making me tired.
Yeah.
I'm gonna kill this boar. I thought there was a second one over here, but I could be wrong. I was wrong.
Oh, just the beginning. He just goes, he comes up in the attic and he's like, the dad's on the floor. Oh, I overdid it. It's so hot.
Thank you.
Holy shit.
Yeah.
Sleepy sleep.
I am just putting my good equipment back, or not back, but I'm putting it in the chest.
Make haste, Shadowfax.
So that all my good stuff for this world will stay here.
Make haste, Shadowfax.
I think the bow and stone stuff actually belongs here too, but never mind. No matter. If that accidentally travels with me, it's fine. Alright, brethren. Everything is stored and properly put away.
That it is.
We can hit it all up again later.
Mm-hmm.
So, if you need to be off, I'm good to go.
Okie day.
Well, thank you for streaming with me, brother.
Sure. It was fun.
Indeed.
I wish make haste to bed.
I don't know what I'm going to do, but I will do something. I've got...
Good luck.
I'm going to stay up at least a few more hours to stay on my night shift schedule.
Hooray.
But, that will do it for today, so... Thanks again for streaming with me, and I will talk to you tomorrow, my friend.
Okie doke. Peace out.
Good night. And to all of you, thank you for tuning in to JackVision TV. I hope you enjoyed our Valheim stream. It's very chill. It's a lot of fun. We just kind of screw around and see what kind of trouble we can get ourselves into. Running around for a near 30 minutes trying to find our cart of ore that Nick lost when he was attacked by a troll, that was something to behold. That was also really aggravating. But we found it. It was immediately where I thought it was. I just couldn't see it. I am going to be off for today. Like I've been saying in stream, though, I plan to be back tomorrow. I'm going to be streaming most of the day, or at least a good part of it. And then this upcoming Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, I will be streaming every day for at least a few hours at a time each day. Probably multiple streams a day. So, hopefully you will all tune in, and I will see you guys for the next one. Have a great night.